left-hand corner, ensuring that he's first into it. And as Sean was pointing out to me before we came on air, the gap outside the other end of the corner was around 3 bike lengths, so he actually took the corner better than Jakob Fuglsang of Astana, and there was no way back for the Danish rider from there.
Masterfully done by Daniel Martin, sure.
Yeah, indeed. I mean, one has to question Fuglsang's, you know, tactics there in the final. I'm not sure. I would hope that, assume that he would know about the corner and the need to take him first, place. Well, obviously, it was tactics for that point, and then seems to be the sharper of the two, and that's the second race in a row that Fuglsang is lost in the two-hour sprint. He lost that stage in the Dauphiné to Sammy Sanchez, so he'll be disappointed for sure.